sails, biding his time till he derails, anticipating his next fail. One more bump on the campaign trail, another gaffe, another laugh. Oh no, you had your fun, a real good run, I know. Oh Joe, 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 it's time to go, go, go. You're just so status quo. Both friend and foe know you're a no-go.
Corn Pop was a bad dude, and he ran a bunch of bad boys. I got hairy legs, and I love kids jumping on my lap.
Poor kids are as bright as white kids, but they can't take the same buses. Why can't unwanted massages ever be a debate topic? You'd win them all just like the brawl with Corn Pop. You're no outsider, just a liar. Please stop and drop. Joe, 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 it's time to go.
Make sure the television, excuse me, make sure you have the record player on at night, the phone, make sure the kids hear word.
He'll double NASA funding just to cross personal space, put his foot in his mouth and somehow stay in the race, with policies as unsteady as his capricious teeth. Another milquetoast moderate is the last thing we need. It's time to go, go, go. You're so status quo. Both friend and foe know you're a no-go.
Joe, 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 it's time to go. You're so status quo. Both friend and foe know you're a no-go, Joe.
Well, I always say what I mean.
Yeah.